Start in a 90-90 position with your knees and hips bent to 90 degrees. Rotate your pelvis back to the floor so there's no space between the floor and your lumbar spine. From here, imagine dragging the wallpaper off the wall with your feet. Bring one foot off the wall while the other foot maintains just a 4-foot contact. Now bring your knee in and out, keeping your pelvis neutral.